A good day and welcome to my episode. Of course, I'm Dutch, so I'm gonna try and do my best in my English. Today, I'm gonna update my firmware of the Frsky XM Plus. Of course, it is soldered, as you can see. You have to use some wires. And I'm going to use the tool of the Frsky self. That will show you. I will take you to the whole process. Okay, let's begin. I'm going to set it up. Okay, first we got to do the cables. Prepare the cable. Handy too. Some solder. That's two. And the other one. Okay, that's that. Quite easy. Okay. Here's the quadcopter. Okay, the first will be the signal, the second, the middle, will be the volt, 5 volt, and the last one will be the ground. Okay. Okay, let's begin. First the signal. Just a little bit. It has to be just a tickle. That's it. Easy as that. Okay, then the 5 volt. Okay, 5 volt. And then the ground. Okay, that's that. Okay, let's go flash it.
We are back to my desk. First, I want to show you, and I didn't show you that, that the receiver has another firmware. So I put this. Okay, I don't want to show it to you. Okay, we're back. And as you can see, everything is working. You see a red dot flashing. And we need a solid green for my transmitter. Okay, let's do it. Okay, so we're going to plug them in. This is the tool. I connected all the cables we have the 5 volt. Now this is going to be a little tricky because I have to put it like this. Okay, let's try it. Let's get back to the computer. It says finding device, so I'm going to power it up. Hope you can see that. Okay, it's on. Yeah, it stands downloads. Okay, download. Firmware updated. Okay, nice green yellow. Okay. Okay. I try to let it see. So as you can see the green dot, solid green. So everything went perfect.